A dangerous stunt is caught on camera down under. Passengers in a moving car took this video of a man clinging to the windshield wiper outside a moving train in Perth, Australia. Now you can see the man with his body pressed up against the back of the train while one hand is holding onto the windshield wiper. The train was going about 70 miles an hour. Police arrested the man when the train arrived at the next station.